Car right.
Yellow flag.
Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Mook is now retired.
We think that
Martel has been dipped in. Nord curve. Green flag Sector 1. Bader has just retired.
Far left. Clear left. On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Be careful.
Right side.
Yellow flag.
Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Green flag. You're clear. Suarez is now leading. You're locking your left front, braking 4, turn 7. Focus on your exits, keep it smooth. G14. Front is Schmidt. We're about a second outside of DRS range. Just done a 137.92. You've just done a 140.28. Sector 2 is 1.8. Off the pace. Yellow flag, I think P4's gone off in turn 9.
Left side, clear left.
Green flag, all clear. Cold tire.
Car left. Clear left.
Nicely done. You've got
10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Green flag, sector 2. P11. Gap 2, Schmidt, behind is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. Yellow flag. You're clear, incident clear. The gap to Daly in front is now 1.2 seconds. Sides are cold. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. Two is 1.5 seconds off the pace. Is now 2.9 seconds. Five
114.07. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag. Push now, the guy behind is catching. Sector 2 is clear. Seconds, 10th position. That last lap was a 114.23. That's good consistency, keep it up. Flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Lap in this session. Yellow flag, sector 2. You've got half your fuel left. Flag. check sector 2. One more lap to go.
It's over.